perfect
Danielle,
song, isn't it? Pretty Woman.
Danielle has been in hair and makeup for about an hour, and now we're ready to show off her new look. This is what Danielle looked like before. Well, this is the after. Oh, God. We're going straight to the after. Do a little twirl for everybody.
Look at her.
Look at the back of that hair. That's hot.
Oh, wow. Shake it and it falls right back in place. Danielle, how do you feel about your new look?
I feel awesome. I was ready to get rid of the long hair.
Yeah, well, you got rid of that the first few minutes with that, what was it,
8 and a half inch
cut.
We took off 8 and a half inches, which we're going to donate some to a great cause for people who need it. But you look great now. The guys are going to be calling. That's all I got to say. Is Heather over there with you?
I am.
Heather from Saks, you're the stylist today. Talk to me about her dress.
So this is the Diane Von Furstenberg dress. This is a new fall delivery, but she can wear it now because, Danielle, you can attest, it's a light fabric. And look at with her coloring. The hot pink is such a great color on her. And the zipper detail, you're going to see a lot of that in the fall. And then it's just like really simple ruche shape. So a black blazer over that, it's perfect for a meeting, and it's perfect if you want to go out tonight and have a couple drinks. You're ready to go with the black patent shoes. Perfect.
That is a very figure-flattering dress, too, isn't it? I mean, that would look good on a variety of body types, I would think.
Yeah, and Erica's done some cool stuff with her makeup to make her day to night, too. Another big fall trend that we have are eyebrows. Strong eyebrows, that's it for fall.
Well, guys, we're out of time. Good work, Heather. Thanks for being here. Thanks, everybody from Saks.
Danielle, good luck at school.